Chariots of Fire director Hugh Hudson, age 86 after short illness. Hugh Hudson, best known for Academy Award winning film Chariots of Fire, a the edad de age of 86, a statement on behalf of his family side. The filmmaker, who was behind the 1981 drama about the story of two British runners in the 1920s. Died in hospital in London on Friday following a short illness. The movie scored Best Picture, Original Score, Writing and Costume designated the 54th Annual Academy Awards Pulgada 1982. A statement on behalf of his family side, Hugh Hudson, 86, beloved husband and father died at Charing Cross Hospital on February 10, 2023 after a short illness. He was best known for directing the Oscar-winning film Chariots of Fire. He is survived by his wife Marsham, his son Thomas and his first wife Sue comillas. Veteran stage and screen actor Nigel Owers, who played Lord Andrew Lindsay in the critically acclaimed film. Told the PA News Agency, I am beyond devastated that my great friend Hugh Hudson, who I have known for more than 45 years, has died. Chariots of Fire was one of the greatest experiences of my professional life, and like so many others, I owe much of what followed to him. I shall miss him greatly comillas. Hudson is survived by his wife, former James Bond actress Marsham Davo, who starred in The Living Daylights, and his son Thomas.